this module of the Windows 11 tutorial, I'll demonstrate how to connect to a Windows PC and mirror the screen from an Android device. Windows 11 has the capability to allow other devices to connect to it to mirror the screen from the remote device to the Windows 11 device, and that is done using the projection tool in combination with the connect tool. This is typically done using a Miracast connection, which is a Microsoft technology available through Android devices as well. For this to work, the devices have to be on the same wireless network and also support the Miracast connection. So the way to do this is basically you go to the Windows Start and then you go search for projection. You go here under Projection Settings, and then you need to enable these options very similar to here. So we want to make sure that to allow this from everywhere for Windows and Android devices to project to this PC when you say it's okay. So you'd have to approve it basically, but yet you're making your computer available. Availability is for you to connect both from an Android device or a Windows PC. The next option that you want to make sure is that every time a connection is requested, for you to be approving the connection. And then the third one is for you to provide a PIN. You can say never to this. As soon as you confirm it, they will be able to connect. Or you can just give them a PIN every time to connect. It's up to you, but you'd have to give that user then the PIN for them in order to project to your PC, to mirror their screen to the PC. Once you're ready, by the way, there is additional help options down here in the bottom as well. But once you are ready for you to allow somebody to connect to your PC, you'd basically click here to launch the Connect app. That is making your computer available for somebody to connect. It's making their computer discoverable in the network to connect. Now, on the Android devices, and unfortunately I cannot simulate it here, you're going to need to go to Settings and select one of the options. Obviously, in Android, most devices differ from one to the other. Some of them use the word cast, broadcasting the screen. Some others use the word mirror. Others use the word connect. So you might have to look through the settings, but you want to find the setting to connect, to mirror your screen to another device. It's important to know that this function will not work on Apple devices. So once you're ready here to allow a connection, you click on Launch the Connect app to project to this PC, and then it's ready. So as soon as they are able to connect, you'll be able to see the content or mirror of their screen. On their devices, they will need to choose to connect to a remote device. So they'll have to use the cast option. And if you are using a PC, they'll need to use the cast option, which is Windows K on the keyboard, or connect to a remote display. Or in an Android device, they'll have to use the connect or mirror option, depending on the Android model.